Swinburne University of Technology.
IBL stands for industry-based learning. It's where students basically spend a year in industry working as proper professional engineers.
IBL has been around for nearly 50 years. It's a formal program. It's recognised by industry, and industry partners are very important to us, and Swinburne is equally important to them. We've got this formalised program that has proven to be extremely successful over many, many years.
The advantage to industry partners is it gives them a chance to leverage our resources and also to connect with potential employees for the future.
They can actually see somebody doing work with the prospect of employing somebody. So they have them as trainees, and if they think they're doing a good job, etc., they can continue their employment.
You interview them, you get to see them for a year, and you're going to have an opportunity to get the best of the best.
What Swinburne offers is the type of the students that have initiative. More importantly, they understand what the idea of a problem-solving process is, which is the practical side of engineering.
They're enjoying the experience, they're applying their knowledge, and they're pushing our business as well. So I think it's a real two-way thing for us.
We needed somebody that was fresh, that had new ideas.
Students have come with a different perspective on some of the issues and engineering problems that we've got, and they've come up with some great ideas to increase our efficiencies.
We have an IBL student with us right now, and we intend to assist him throughout his studies with the eventual outcome that he is a part of our business moving forward. So we've certainly benefited from the IBL program as a business.
The equipment here at Swinburne University is really state-of-the-art. They've got a lot of new facilities and really great equipment that can really help you to learn and understand the core principles behind what we're trying to learn.
Whatever is in industry, we provide the next step, so that by the time our students finish in 2 or 3 years' time, they would be ready for industry.
Not only is the teaching of good quality, not only are the materials good, but they give you the practical experience that all engineers need.
We learn a lot of technical skills, but we also learn about the other side of things. So we learn about management, we learn about team cooperation and ways to work in teams, which is, again, it's this concept of universal learning.
I did my IBL industry last year. My manager was really inspired by the things I did as well. She offered me a contract.
Industry is one of those things that, you know, we all strive to, you know, break into, and I think engineering at Swinburne is a really, really fantastic step of advancing our skills to a point where we can go out on the job and actually make a difference.
You get a fresh, talented, practical engineer, and that is somebody that any business can incorporate and be able to utilise.
Generally, having an association with Swinburne University is a real positive for us, because we get to tap into resources, research, great students and great people. So that works really well for us.
This has been a Swinburne production.